My name's Claire Irving and I'm the Charity and Events Executive at DBFB in Moulton Park. We're delighted to be taking part in the Franklin's £50 Challenge 2019 in aid of Cynthia Spencer Hospice. Our connection to the hospice is that sadly our co-founder, Bill Oliver, sadly passed away after a 2 week stay at the hospice. The work that the staff do, not only in the hospice but also in the community, is absolutely inspirational, and as a company, DBFB are honoured to be associated with them.